I don't know why, but I just feel this way. Because the life that I lead is treacherous. I think today I'll go out and jack for a Lexus or something. Maybe do a little bumping. I'll go out and forget at a party that's jumping. Nah, fuck it. I think I get a fat sack of that chronic and kick it with the homie Fat Rat. Now I'm on a mission for a sack of pop. Hopped in my Wiggle and headed for the bus spot. Went to a house that looked like it was damn near vacant and bought a sack from the Jamaicans. Now I'm ready to get high and catch some vapors. Stopped at the liquor store, bought some papers. Zigzags, baby, nothing but the best. Any other kind of papers was made for smoking stress. Scooped up that rack, fired up a dub sack, rolled up the window so I could get a contact. I had the Regal straight subbing, and the chronic in the atmosphere had me buzzing. I'm feeling pretty good, it was some proper shit. Up in the back of the corner and bump a proper bitch. They get happy when I roll up. I got the bitches in my neighborhood straight sold up. I want the bitch named Rochelle. She wanted to give me some pussy cause she was in love with my ponytails. It's not the only thing she see in me. Bitches ain't got no choice but to love a motherfucking G. We hooked up a date, then I said see you later. And now it's time to go jack for me some paper. I got a victim in sight. I'll take his life for a stripe and his money for my appetite. Sometimes it don't work right, cause some crazy shit happens almost every night. It might have to be a throwdown, a showdown, and I'ma be on your ass just like a bloodhound. But then again, it might be another dope raid, or maybe a couple of niggas then got they ass sprayed. But whatever it is, I'ma be quick to pull a strap on your ass for whatever kind of shit that kicks. 187s, 211s, bring it on. Chronic said, he's not only my friend, he's my brother.